for it. We must defend our democracy. We must protect our fundamental freedoms. And we must win this election against Donald Trump. So thank you for being a big part of this. None of it would be possible without your support. Take care.